Hi everyone, I'm Tanmi and I'm in fifth grade. Today I'm going to show you how you can be a computer programmer. Start by going to makecode.com. You can use anything you want, but today I'm going to show you how you can code using a micro bit. At makecode.com you can find sample projects and tutorials. Click on new project to open a new blank project. Alright, let's get coding. You can write code that will make a heart flash when you press a button. Click on input and drag out an on button A press block into our workspace. Then click basic and drag a show icon block into the previous block. Click basic again and drag a show LEDs block and drop it under the show icon block. Now when we press the A button, a heart will flash. To make the heart beam more than once, let's loop it. Press button A again and see your heart beat on its own. Now for the moment of truth, let's run this on the micro bit. Plug in your micro bit to your computer. Click the download button. Select save as, and in your file explorer, find the micro bit drive. Click save. When you press button A on your micro bit, you get your beautiful flashing heart. Congratulations, you are now a computer programmer.